upgrading your 2DS or 3DS SD card is a piece of cake. But many people still don't know how to do it. Most of them seem lost, afraid to lose the console data, the custom firmware, and many more. But don't worry, I will show you how to do it. So, let's get started. This guide applies to any 2DS or 3DS systems, either hacked or not hacked, and either using a standard SD card or a micro SD card. This is my 2DS XL. Notice that I have installed some apps and games. Let's open the system settings to check out its storage capacity. Fresh data management. Select Nintendo 3DS. Select software. Currently, my SD card has about 23,000 blocks left. Now you can go back and close the system settings. We will turn off the console for now. Remove the SD card from the console. As you see, I'm using a 4GB micro SD card. And I'm intended to replace the current one with a 64GB SD card. Download GUIFormat from the link in the description. This is the content of my console's SD card. Yours might be different than mine. Let's see the SD card properties. The SD card file system is FAT32, so we need to use the same file system for the new SD card. But now, we need to create a backup of the current SD card. So, create a new folder on your computer. Then select all the content of the SD card and drag it to the newly created folder. Now you can remove the SD card from the computer and insert the new SD card. This is the new SD card with nothing inside it. Again, let's look at its properties. For my case, the new SD card file system is XFAT. Unfortunately, the 3DS won't be able to detect it. So, we need to convert it to FAT32 using GUIFormat. Now run GUIFormat. Choose your SD card drive, ignore the allocation unit and the volume label, and make sure you see the quick format option. Then press start. When you see this error, do not panic. It is normal because we need to close the file explorer before formatting the SD card. So go ahead, close the file explorer and try pressing the start button. Now the new SD card is formatted as FAT32. We need to copy back the old SD card content that we got earlier to the new SD card. Just do a copy-paste procedure. Insert the new SD card to your console. And turn it on. You can see that all of your apps and games are intact, and so does the console settings. Let's open the system settings to find out the remaining storage blocks. Now do the same as before. Select Data Management, Nintendo 3DS, then choose Software. Congratulations, the open blocks is now enormous. You have successfully used a larger capacity SD card for your 3DS without losing anything. Now you can go back and install more apps and games to your console. So that's it for a short tutorial to upgrade or use a larger capacity SD card on your 3DS without any fear of losing everything. If you need help, you can contact me on social media. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe, and see you guys later.